Hey guys, welcome back to Bel Air Beauty. It has been far too long. Today I am filming a Fangirl Fabulous look. Fangirl Fabulous is kind of essentially how to look cool while wearing your fandom's attire. I am a member of so many different fandoms, whether it be books, fans, movies, and like anything Disney. So this is how I subtly style all the merchandise that I have purchased throughout the years that is not socially acceptable. So if you want to know how to become Fangirl Fabulous, please continue watching. Hot dive into frozen waves where the past comes back to life. Fight fear for the selfish pain, it was worth it every time. Hold still right before we crash, cause we both know how this ends. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you like this. It's not your everyday fashion video, but it was inspired by J.K. Rowling's new book and movie coming out. That is coming out so soon, and I really can't wait. Actually, why I kind of got the idea for this, because I want to start being able to wear my cool, like, fandom merchandise. So if you liked our video, please give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you want to see more videos, and comment down below other ideas you'd like us to do. or you can comment your favorite fandoms, because I'd love to find my fellow fangirls and fanboys out there. This is a good one. Let's fast forward it a little bit. Are you recording?
It's been recording. Yeah.
This is good. Okay. For watching, if you don't, that was really awkward.
Oh, whoa!
Can't film a video without Gilly Water. Classic. How you doing?
Oh my god! I'm doing it. I feel like if they could hear us talking behind the camera too, it would just make it so dry.
Alright,
Just say it.
Really?
Her husband films her, and she's always just like, yeah, yeah. And she'll say something, he'll say something, she goes, dick. Like,